This week we picked jazz. I'm really happy, even though I'm not sure of what it means.
We've only really seen like jazz pop, Afro jazz, and contemporary versions of jazz. This is kind of a classic jazz feel.
It's a very hot dance. And when we put that special thing for us, it's gonna be more hot.
We really have to be teasing each other and really interacting in a pure, sexy way.
We have a classic jazz grind where they're just grinding in a nightclub. They're doing that pretty well. Nico doesn't have a problem with that one.
Everybody loves Nico. He's gonna be hot. And I'm gonna be me.
I know they can bring this to the table.
This dance is muy caliente.
It is. It's hot. It's gonna be even hotter by the time we hit the stage.
Here are Arasai and Nico!
This is a main way! This is a main way! But it wouldn't be nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. Now look at him. You see, man made the car to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made the electric light to take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water, like Noah made the ark. This is a man. Not a woman or a girl. Look at you.
I love how all you girls just screamed so loud when he was unbuttoning his shirt. You know what you're doing, don't you, Nico? Rex?
Wow, that was incredible. If Mary was here, I'm sure she'd be screaming, but I have to put you first class on my sexy Rexy rocket. That was incredible. And I just have to say, Nico, when Kenny Ortega said you're the reason young boys want to dance, I totally agree, and I hope they put down their hockey sticks and start dancing. Because, and I'll tell you why, because you show that you can be masculine, sexy, and vulnerable, and you made her so safe in your arms. Your musicality, your timing, bravo. I mean, the best routine of the night, I loved it. Paul.
Melissa.
Yes, great work, Paul Becker. I feel like the two of you breathe such life and emotion into every single piece of choreography that you tackle. You take it to the next level. You're a choreographer's dream to work with. And Adesai, you are the reason that little girls dance. Don't think for a second that you are in the shadow of anyone. You, my friend, are the hottest dancer I have seen in years.
Thank you.
Thank you, Melissa.
Merci, Melissa.
Trey?
Yeah. Yeah, you can fan me now.
I will.
Hot, undeniable, unstoppable talent. You guys are the leaders of this competition, hands down. For me, like, there's not much more you could really say about that. Go ahead, Jean-Marc.
Jean-Marc, je veux savoir si... on notre place sur la liste.
Oh, you're on my VID list, dude. You are a lifetime member. Absolutely. Guys, you two is all about magic. The touching, the sensing, the control, it looks real. I'm not sure if this is a man or woman world, but Nico and Arasai, you control the universe.
Thank you,
Michelle. Thank you.
If you want to vote for Adesai and Nico, call 1-877-9-SPIN-05. That's 1-877-977-4605. Don't forget, the three couples who receive the lowest number of votes will have to dance for their lives during tomorrow night's live show. Then one guy and one girl will be going home. You need to vote to keep your favorite safe. Remember, you can call as many times as you like. To vote by SMS, text 05 to 90909, and there's a 75-cent charge for each text vote, but phone calls are free, so vote. Up next.